Hello children, in today's class we are going to learn how to write number name and also how to write numerals. Okay, so last class we have seen the place value chart and also we're going through place value and place value. Okay, with the help of this same place value chart we can write the number name, also we can write the numerals. Okay, I have written few questions. Please see. Now, how many digit number it is? The first one is how many digit number, children? 2 digit, isn't it? Okay, now I told you 2 digit number you have to read together. Okay, that it's in ones place and this is in tens place. Okay, how to write the numeral, children? This is 35. Okay. Next number, 147. How many digits are here? 4 digits. Three digits, isn't it? 147. 3 digit number. Now, write the place values: ones, tens, hundred. Now, how many hundreds are here, children? Only 100 is here. So we will start with the 100. Okay, next. How to read this? I told you to read together. Okay, that is 47. 47. Okay, see the spelling of 40. F-O-U-R-T-Y is wrong spelling. There is no U. It is only F-O-R-T-Y. Okay. Now, the third one. 2, 4, 8, 5. How many digits are there, children? 4 digits. 2, 8, 4, 5. Now, shall we place the place values here? Okay. Which are the places? 0. Ones place. Tens place. 100 place and thousands place. Okay, now we are starting from thousands place. 4 digits start with thousands place. Okay, so how many thousands are here? 2000. So we can write 2000. Then, how many 100? 800. Then, 800, how much? 45. Clear? Now, another one more number is the fourth number, 9361. How many digits are there, children? 4 digits. Now, you know 4 digits means we have to start with the thousands, isn't it? Now, 3 digits means we have to start with the 100. 4 digit means we have to start with the 1000. 4 digits are here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now how many thousands are here? 9000. So we will write 9000. 9000. 3, how many hundreds? 300. Then 61. Clear now? I hope you are able to write the number name now. If you get a numeral, first count how many digits are there first. Okay. So, 1 and 2, it is easy for you. You are already doing it. Okay. Now, the third, 3 digits are there. You have to start with 100. Okay. So, just check how many hundreds are there in the place. Okay. Accordingly, you have to write it. Now, if you have 4 digit numbers, you have to start with 1000. So, find out how many thousands are there in the place. So, start accordingly. Okay. Now, we will move to the numerals. Okay. You have to write the numeral for the number name. Okay. Numeral. Or, sometime the question will be write in figures. Okay. Write in figures. Doll. Figure means not the picture, children. Okay. Write the numbers. Okay, that's what. That way also sometimes the question can come. Okay, numerals or write in figures. Now, how to find out? The same way. Check here. Okay, it started with 1000 means you should have 4 digits. 100% you can be sure if it is starting with 1000, it should have 4 digits. Okay, now you have to count the digit and then write, otherwise you will make mistakes. Now, 4420. Sorry, 3420. Now, how many thousands are there, children? 3000. How many hundreds are there? 420. Alright, now here also 5048. How many digits? So here you understood. See how many started from 1000. So you have how many digits here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, after writing also you have to make sure there are 4 digits. Now the second question, 5048. Okay, thousands place I have written 5. Is there anything mentioned here about the hundreds place, children? Nothing is given. 5048. Is there anything given in 100? No. So what you have to do is nothing is given, so you have to write 0. Okay, then 48. So it is started with 1000. So you are supposed to have 4 digits. So now find out how to see 1, 2, 3, 4. So 5048. The name, there were no 100 given. So we have put 0 here. Okay, so starting with 1000, you should have 4 digits. So we are also having 4 digits here. Now next, 435. Okay, starting from 100. If it is starting with 100, how many digits you supposed to have? 3 digits. Okay, if it is starting from 100, you supposed to have 3 digits. Now, see, just see, 400. 100 place 4. Okay, then 35. How many digits are here? 1, 2, 3. Now, the last one, 824. Again, starting with 100. How many digits, children? 3 digits. 824. Alright. The first two started with 1000. So we are having 4 digits. And the second two started with 100. And we are having 3 digits. I hope it is clear. And you are able to write the number, name and the numerals without mistakes. Thank you, children.